My friends, and welcome to my beading channel. In this video tutorial, I want to show you how to make a bracelet that you can wear it with an elegant outfit or with an evening dress. This bracelet pattern seems to be complicated, but if you follow step by step my tutorial, you'll see how simple the pattern is, even if you are a beginner beader. You can also choose your preferred color of rondelle beads and match the bracelet with your outfit. You have the list of materials I use to make the bracelet. The wildfire beading thread, 15 millimeters thick. Let's get started. Thread a needle size 10. The thread length is 40 inches, but you need the total of thread to be 90 inches to make this bracelet. Clasps of your choice. The needle and pick up 3 seed beads. Add the clasp and again pick up 3 seed beads. Pick up one 6 millimeters white pearl bead. I have now 3 seed beads, clasp 3 seed beads, one 6 millimeters white pearl bead. And make 3 knots. You get this pattern. Go with the needle through the 6 millimeters pearl bead, through the 3 seed beads, go through the clasp, go with the needle through the next 3 seed beads, and again go through the pearl bead. Pick up one 4 millimeters pearl bead. Pick up one rondelle bead. And again one 4 millimeters pearl bead. I have now one pearl bead, one rondelle bead, one pearl bead. And go with the needle through the 6 millimeters pearl bead. Turn over the pattern and go with the needle through the 4 millimeters pearl bead and through the rondelle bead. Of the extra thread. Pick up one 4 millimeters pearl bead, one 6 millimeters pearl bead, and again one 4 millimeters pearl bead. I have one 4 mm per bead, one 6 mm per bead, and one 4 mm per bead. Go with the needle through the rondelle bead. Turn the pattern over and go with the needle through this pearl bead, and then go through the 6 mm per bead. The whole pattern, add one 4 mm per bead, one rondelle bead, and again one 4 mm per bead. Go with the needle through the 6 mm per bead. Turn the pattern over and go with the needle through the 4 mm per bead and go through the rondelle bead. Up one 4 mm per bead, one 6 mm per bead, and again one 4 mm per bead. Go with the needle through the rondelle bead. Turn the pattern over and go with the needle through 4 mm per bead and go through the 6 mm per bead. Hit the pattern until you reach the desired length of the bracelet. My bracelet length is 6 inches and a half without the clasps. Add the last beads to finish the bracelet. Pick up 3 seed beads. Add the clasp. Again, pick up 3 seed beads. And go with the needle through the 6 mm per bead. Turn the pattern over and go with the needle through the 3 seed beads. Through the clasp. Go through the 3 seed beads. Go through the 6 mm per bead. Secure the work. If you want to secure 2-3 times, the work is better. And after you secure the work, you cut off the thread. I don't like to work with a long thread. I want to show you how to add the thread to the bracelet and how to secure the work. 2-3 knots and then go with a needle through few beads to secure the work better. The needle through the 2 seed beads and through the clasp. Go through the next 3 seed beads. Go through the 6 mm per bead. And cut off the extra thread. In the thread, go to the next step. Next, pick up 5 seed beads and go with the needle through the rondelle bead. pick up two seed beads and go with the needle through the third seed beads from the five seed beads. Go through the middle seed bead. Pick up two seed beads and go with the needle through the 6 millimeters per bead. You get this pattern. Now go with the needle through the 4 millimeters per bead and then go with the needle through the rondelle bead. You got this pattern, an X on top of the pearl beads. Pick up 5 seed beads and go with the needle through the 6 millimeters pearl bead. Pick up 2 seed beads and go with the needle through the 3rd seed bead. That means the middle seed bead from the 5 seed beads. Then pick up 2 seed beads and go with the needle through the 4 millimeters per bead. You got the second X. And go with the needle through the 6 millimeters pearl bead. You got the second X and go with the needle through all the seed beads. Pick up 3 seed beads. And go with the needle through all these 5 seed beads. Go with the needle through the 6 millimeters per bead, turn around the pattern and go with the needle through the 5 seed beads. Pick up 3 seed beads and go with the needle through the 5 seed beads. Got the first diamond. Go with the needle through the 6 millimeters per bead and start making the second diamond. Pick up 5 seed beads and go with the needle through the rondelle bead. Pick up 2 seed beads and go through the middle seed bead. Pick up 2 seed beads and go with the needle through the 4 millimeters per bead. We got the first X from the second diamond. Go with the needle through the rondelle bead. Pick up 5 seed beads and go with the needle through the pearl bead. Turn the pattern around and pick up 2 seed beads and go with the needle
through the middle seed bead, the third seed bead from the five seed beads. Pick up two seed beads and go with the needle through the 4 millimeters per bead. We got the second X from the second diamond. Go with the needle through the 6 millimeters per bead. Then go through all 5 seed beads. Add 3 seed beads and go with the needle through the 5 seed beads. And go with the needle through the 6 millimeters per bead. Then go with the needle through all 5 seed beads. Add 3 seed beads and go with the needle through the 5 seed beads. You finish making the second diamond. Keep making all the diamonds as I shown until you reach the end of the bracelet. Secure the work and cut off the thread. Thank you for watching, my friends. And if you liked my tutorial, please don't forget to subscribe to get my upcoming video jewelry making tutorials. Fun beading, and please leave me a comment if you like or not this bracelet.